To give you an idea of what to expect in reading, what we expect at SSIS, in the beginning of the year, students are often still reading books where the pictures help them understand what's happening in the story, the print is a little bit bigger, and the words are a little simpler. By the end of second grade, we're expecting children to move into chapter books, which don't have pictures on pages anymore, and the students need to have a lot of stamina to be able to read and follow a story without rest.